I am from a small town, Brazil. See, they ask me why I left Brazil, and they say, well, Brazilians dance a lot and play soccer, right? I said, yeah, that's why I'm here, not there, right? Because I don't dance and I don't play soccer. My grandfather was a physician, my father a physician, my uncle a physician. So really, from a very young age, I always thought of being a doctor. So here I am. I'm Marcos de Lima. I like stem cell transplantation. It is a field that always excited me. We have a broad spectrum of new therapies that include clinical trials with new medications or newer approaches to diseases. I would love to have the next generation seeing that the future is very bright and that we have to keep fighting against this bad disease. My goal is not having to treat any of these diseases in the future, meaning that everybody will be cured, and that we would find a way not only to treat, but to prevent. That's the goal.